Paige, tell me a life lesson.
Well, maybe that when you look all, like, tough, it's not really going to help you when people are right in front of you to be, like, a big brat or just try to make yourself seem real, like, strong and tough. And, like, because if that's not who you really are, you shouldn't be trying to be that way, because they don't really care if you seem all tough. And when you have friends acting tough or be acting like a big brat, not really going to help you make friends or keep friends.
Okay.
And you taught me how to go home and make better friends and keep my friends, and I've changed a lot.
Yes, you have. So it wasn't about weight at all, was it?
No.
Tell me, what advice do you have for kids who are struggling?
Maybe that you should come here because nobody cares what you look like or if you are way overweight or if something happened in your life, they're there for you. And these friends are going to be here for the rest of your life. If something happens at home, then you know you can just talk to your friend on email or Facebook and call them. And
Paige, why did you come back?
Here is my second home. I have a second family here. And with Jean, Tom, Marcy, Tim, Allison, everybody. And then my family just keeps growing. Like, I was really happy when I saw Mandy and Molly was here because they were part of my camp family.